little girly, though I feel it's rather early, why not pay her a call?
I might not find her at all.
But if you were to send a little greeting, surely she would soon arrange a meeting. She could say when she will be alone, when she will be alone.
I think I'll telephone my little lady, telephone this pretty young lady. If I may not see her, I'll rejoice to hear her sweet and tender little voice.
Yes, telephone and telephone me. If she is feeling lonely, you'll be there.
I must look her number up somewhere. Are you there, exchange?
What number, please?
Ring up Cupid 112.
112, you're through.
Hello, dearie, is that you?
Are you a little man? Go round if you can.
I have bought for you some flowers and a fan.
That's all I want to know, ring on. Perhaps you'd like a longer conversation. If you know the declaration, you'll be quickly inspired.
I may be making him tired.
Now you'll cut off my dress, he'll leave a trap. He lingers yet a receiver, whispering words in quite a loving tone, in quite a loving tone.
Once more I'll telephone and tell her sweetly, I belong unto her completely. If the wires should cross, they often do, then I'll be cross until they put me through.
Yes, telephone and never tarry. If you desire to marry this fair miss,
shall I send a telephonic kiss? Are you there, exchange?
What number, please?
Ring up Cupid 112.
112, you're through.
Hello, dearie, is that you? I've a ring for you with a diamond and pearl.
You won't be through.
You know I love no other girl but you.
That's all I want to know, ring on.